Here's a hand-carved replica of a Cadillac 1931 model. It is cedar. Notice the headlights and the realism, have the parking lights, the bumper, the wheels. It has a music box in the bottom of it. It's just really absolutely neat. I can't imagine anybody spending that much time carving that car. But it truly is one of a kind item.